So, spadix means the inflorescence is covered by modified bract, that is known as the spath. It means on the floral axis, so sessile flowers are arranged, okay, acropetal arrangement. So they are the unisexual, it is covered by the spath, so that is known as the spadix. So spadix is that two types, simple example, colocasia. So next, compound.